好，因为那个录音哈，我就给他，再从头一次啊，讲快一点，啊，今天是礼拜四，November 25th。Now we continue our alphabet letter E. Letter E is a capital E and small letter E. Elephant, a big elephant and a baby elephant. Elephant ear，我们在以前讲过一下那个关于 elephant 的，它的 trunk，它的耳朵，ears，we look into the e，we also have ears，加一个 s，一个是没有 s，两个 s，ears，hear，h e a r，我们听到，我们听到，刚才我听不到，我讲不到。你们听不到，you cannot hear my voice, or you can hear my voice now. Ear muffs, 因为两个耳朵的 muff，所以是冬天来了，we need to keep ourselves warm with a hat, with a scarf, with a ear muff, so we can keep warm in the cold winter. If you stay outdoor for a long time. Elephant ear cookie, elephant ear pastry. When we are in the winter time, we can often buy from the outdoor stalls these elephant ear cookie or elephant ear pastry. Some people also make beaver tail. It's a similar pastry, similar dessert for the outdoor eating snack. Elephant ear pastry or beaver tail pastry. Elephant ear plant is 植物, is a very large leaf. You can see the man, the size of the leaf. How big is the leaf compared to a human man, human body? There are different colors. Some are smaller, some are really large. Piece of leaf, elephant ear, better fish, 这个是斗鱼，is very beautiful fish, better fish 是斗的，他们是打架的哈，they fight 哈，if you put two together, they can fight. If you put one, they are okay, and the color is very colorful, different colors. Elephant seal. Elephant seal 大象，象海象是 in the ocean, in the sea, is an animal. Elephant trunk 这个是大象的鼻子啊，那个 trunk elephant ear 刚才是 ear，现在是 trunk 是 they don't call nose, they call trunk. Another trunk, the same spelling is a chest. Chest is a 箱，一个箱子。什么 material 的箱子，木的、铁的、aluminium 都是箱子哈。It's a trunk，大的。Another one is eagle. Eagle, I think everybody knows. Eagle 是麻鹰，大的鹰。E A G L E。Letter E，and we have another letter E is eel，鳗鱼。鳗鱼，假如说是大写的 EEL，但是小写的 EEL 是这样写，你看到就不同的，好像感觉不同。It's an eel，very beautiful letter E. Another E is for elf 是小灵精，小灵精。It's a helper，is a Santa Claus helper. Santa Claus helper is very beautiful. He can do a lot of things. Elf on the shelf. Elf on the shelf. 圣诞节来了。Letter E，这个 letter E 呢是 acting，有 accent，是这个 French 的英文没有的。英文呢没有上面一撇，但是 French or some other language they might have a E。with a accent good to do or something like that. 那么那个是 e 哈， 这个是 E, like a donut, like a donut. Another E is elbow, 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 就是这个。What caused the elbow pain? 很痛，哪里痛呢？Oh, it's the elbow pain. Eye, this is not a new word for us. Eyes, E is for eye or eyes. Eyeglasses, eye, beautiful eyes. Or get at eyelashes, eyelashes, eyebrow, eyebrow 是眉毛 ，lashes 是那个眼睫毛。哈，那么大家懂那么字。以前我讲过一个英文课呢，就是专是 face value, face, face, everything on our face, from top head to toe, 的英文字，身体的，还是关于还有手指的都有哈，就是回去看，里面比较详细 ，very detailed about the body part, of course including eyes.E, this is an eight, number eight. Eight is a number. 我们 ABC 是 alphabet. 一二三四是 one, two, three is number. Number eight or 18. 18 is a very beautiful lady. 80, very beautiful 80 year anniversary. 八十周年。Eight year old, 就是 hyphenated, 就是 hyphen year without s, hyphen o, 8 year old. Eskimo, another E is Eskimo, 那种埃及斯摩人，他们住的地方呢是 igloo, 这个冰的屋子，igloo, Eskimo.Eskimo, E-S-K-I-M-O, igloo, loo. Another one is not a strange word for us. We know this egg, egg, we crack an egg, we crack an egg. 我们也讲过两课的关于 egg, 关于蛋的，不同的蛋。There are different kinds of eggs, how to cook your eggs.Scrambled eggs or sunny side up over and easy. There's many kinds of cooking. A devil's egg. There are different kinds of decoration to make the egg look delicious. Decoration at Christmas or Halloween, or there are many different kinds. There's a thousand year egg or century egg, 是皮蛋。100-year-old egg, 老外就不懂是什么，以为鸡蛋放了这么久。Century eggs, 那么我们知道皮蛋就叫 century egg, 咸蛋是 salty egg, 这样的。Another egg is an eggnog, eggnog. When at Christmas or New Year, you will have eggnog, 我们就是可以买得到，我自己做，加酒的。Very beautiful, very exciting, happy festival in the new year. Another egg, 是指vegetable. 我们也讲过一课是vegetable 的英语哈，全部是我们的蔬菜，有 eggplant, eggplant, 矮瓜、茄瓜、紫瓜都可以啊。我们 very beautiful, very delicious.Letter E. And the letter E, we can have ever, forever, ever after, ever since, evermore. Forever 是永远ever after 是以后since 是从前 evermore 多一点我们会以后讲一课专门讲那个 ever 那个里面也有很多字 There's many, many different sentences we can compose, we can speak, and that will be very interesting. Ever. So my English class will be a very interesting English class. Learn English in a fun way. Ever, 刚才 ever 加个 ry 在后面。Everyone, every day, everywhere, everyone, every day, everywhere, or every day, everyone, everywhere, or no one, nowhere. 啊，我们有一课会这样讲，一个小时。Another one is empty, E-M-P-T-Y, empty.Empty 就是空了、啊、空了，没有东西在里面。I'm feeling empty， 我觉得很空虚、啊、心情不好了、啊、I feel so empty inside， I feel so empty inside， 他 feel 很 lonely， 很、虚，没有、好像中里面没有东西一样，很虚，没有寄托、啊Feeling empty、啊、你的人的心情 is your emotion, your feeling. Now, after the Black Friday, 等一下晚上我讲一个 Black Friday.、after Black Friday will be tomorrow is a Black Friday. Today is a USA Thanksgiving Day. 我们讲过那个感恩节。美国的感恩节是今天，那么明天他们有 Black Friday 的 shopping， 也是很疯狂的购物啊 ，mad sale。After Black Friday 就是 tomorrow， the shelves will be empty， 啊 ，the shelves will be empty by the buyer。They grab everything because the price is very good， have a lot of big discounts。Slashed discount、after Black Friday, the shelves will be empty. It is empty now on the picture.、a very beautiful E. Another E 我们以前讲过一下是 Earth 地球，地球也讲过一下是 World 是也是地球，但是 World 是整个世界。Earth 呢是那个地球的表面、啊、Planet 我们也讲过一下、啊、那么 Earth 呢是地呢是泥土那个地 Earthworm、啊、这个近看不是蛇、啊、这个是 Worm 来的 Earthworm、啊、Earthworm 蚯蚓、啊、蚯蚓 Why are Earthworms important? It is very important because you need the worm to getThe soil loose、啊、我们也讲过那个 soil and earth、啊、mud、啊、我们讲过一下、啊、还有呢这个也讲过一下是 pine tree 是常青树 evergreen、there are many different kinds of evergreen trees there are pine treesThey have spruce, there are many kinds, and different green color. They have the same green color all year long.、the leaves will not turn yellow. And then in the winter, they still keep the needle. Needle 不是叶子 needle 是它的针、啊、是 green color. That's why they call evergreen. Evergreen 也是一个、container ship.In Taiwan、we all like this one it's a precious stone it's a treasure stone emerald 宝石绿宝石红宝石呢 ruby OK ruby 是红的红宝石是 R-U-B-Y 这个是绿的 emerald 呢不是 J 是玉 OK J-A-D-Eis 玉、啊、绿的玉、啊、不同的、啊、这个是石头的、啊、stone 来的、啊、不是、那种、玉、啊、very beautiful color emerald eraser 橡皮膏橡皮胶、啊、那么不同的形状、啊、不同的 设计 ，erase。Erase， 假设我们电脑也可以 erase， 假设你东西写在上面，你可以 erase。啊，那么再看看那个有电梯，电梯有两种，这个是 elevator， 是 lift， 也是叫 lift，L-I-F-T， lift 就是把你升高，啊，升降机 ，elevator，elevator L E L E elephant right E L E 也是那 elephant E L E P H A N T 这个是 E L E V A T O R elevator 那么再看这个 escalator 啊不同的哈、啊、这个是楼梯那种的升上去啊 escalator 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 呢？我们 by courtesy 呢，我们要站在右边，啊，最好站在右边。假如说宽的 ，in case there's some emergency, people can come down from the left side. 啊，假如说 firemen they come down from the left side. If somebody fall down an accident, somebody can rescue them. 所以我们常常要站在右边的。要把左边空出来，这个是 courtesy。我们一定要懂礼貌，一定要懂。We have to know and understand what is the courtesy, what is the etiquette 啊，礼貌。那 escalator, E S C A L A T O R, escalator 啊，很容易的。刚才是 elevator, escalator。啊、不要把它弄错、啊、Emu、啊、这个一种、小的鸵鸟、啊、小的、啊、Emu、啊、那种在澳大利亚有、啊、在南美的有我们在加拿大没有 Emu 也是 E letter E、啊、这个 very artistic E very beautifulCarving E. Another E will be exercise. We know exercise. We 们做动、运动、啊、exercise to keep fit. To keep fit. We keep healthy. Exercise.、啊、And then there's an exercise book.、啊、假如说我们把、记录下来的 exercise notebook. Notebook,、啊、exercise.Exercise 是运动也是一个 exercise book exercise 是 practice 就是练习练习、啊、practice、啊啊、还有呢 E 呢很多 E、啊、E enter 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 假如说有一个 arrow 告诉你这边进去另外一个 enter 呢在电脑常常看到那个 enter 一个英文字就是再回去回头、啊、enter、啊、这个也是叫 enter 那么 do not enter、啊、do not enter 不要进去这个是单程路、啊、单程路要会看 if you know how to read the sign the traffic sign you have to understand the sign this sign is without any wordThis means you cannot enter. If you enter, you will be penalized. 我们会罚款、啊、Then stop, or they have a word say stop. Exit only. 这个是出口的 Do not enter.、啊、你要遵守那个 sign. We have to obey the sign. They said do not enter. You cannot enter.那么 enter 呢跟应该是另外出口哈进口这个是进口哈 entrance entrance 就是进口的地方、啊、entrance welcome back entrance、啊、这个是可以进来了 put on face mask before entering and keep safe distance、啊、我们疫情Put your face mask on before entering. enter 进来 ，and keep safe distance， 要有距离，有六尺的距离哈，这房子。这个 main entrance 这个是主要的进口入口哈 ，entrance 这个是进来的处，这个处啊 ，entry 啊也是可以讲 entry mask only 啊，一定要有 mask 戴口罩，没有戴口罩不可以进来。啊，为什么他写了 in order to prevent the spread of COVID-19， 就是要不要有传染啊 ？spread 是散播。传播啊 ，COVID-19 的疫情啊 ，This one say entrance only。刚才说 exit only， 现在是 entrance only， 只可以进来，不可以出去啊，可以进来哈、啊。This is main entrance， enter here， 这个是主要的通道，说你可以进来了。所以你们会看那个字啊，这个都大同小异的 enter entrance， 你要知道。Enter 跟 do not enter 是相反词，这个是相反的。Exit only， 刚才是进去 only， 这个是 exit 出口 only 哈，只可以出，不可以进啊。那么这个有些 fire exit 哈，假如说有 fire 呢，这个是冲到平常不给你出去的，这个是 fire exit 啊，叫出口啊 ，exit 啊 ，exit 的方向。The direction, this way or that way, or upward or downward. 啊，这个楼梯，要楼梯上还是楼梯下？因为有时有你在 basement 的话 ，exit 就是上去了啊。然后上面呢，下去了啊，就是这样。Basement 要上去，对吗 ？Exit stairs, stairs 是楼梯啊，楼梯就是走楼梯出去。Exit only 只可以出去、啊、要会看这个很重要 Fire department 我们的屋子也是要有通道也要说屋子大也要有写通道哪里可以通出去、啊、E another E Excuse me、啊、Excuse me 是什么意思呢 Sorry 对不起或者我 apologize I apologize I apologize Or forgive me, 请你原谅我。Pardon me, 啊，原谅我。I beg your pardon, 都可以讲啊，都可以讲。但是呢，讲的动作有些不一样。假如说 excuse me, 不是说我很对不起，就是请你让开一下啊，让开一下啊。假如说人家讲话 ，they're talking, you want to interrupt, you want to 插进去。插嘴了 ，You excuse me， 但我要插嘴，我要讲一点东西，你要先讲 excuse me 啊。假如说你打喷嚏了 ，excuse me，pardon me； 打了咳嗽了，也是 excuse me， 或 pardon me， 都可以。I beg your pardon。有时候人家问 ，I beg your pardon， 我什么？你讲什么？就是 I beg your pardon。啊、就是你在讲什么、啊、Excuse me please 他就出来了那个路口、看电影他出来 Excuse me please、啊、Is a good etiquette Etiquette 是一个礼貌 Excuse me、啊、那么、这个是、老师讲话他举手不被插嘴那么 Excuse me 所以 That's why 我们 in Zoom We have a raised handRaise hand， 你按那个 raise hand， 那么我们就看到，你要讲话了，啊，那个，假如说跟他人家讲 ，excuse me， 啊，不是，在前面吓跑他，吓到他，怕他的，shoulder， 怕他的肩膀，啊 ，excuse me，excuse me， 啊，这样都可以讲，这字很有用的，以后我也会，用来讲课程。Another one, we have learned this before. Excellent, excellent, well done, excellent job. Excellent is beautiful, is really great, is so 棒，很棒啊，好好灵活啊，好好 好美丽也可以哈 ，excellent 超越的啊 ，A plus you get A even plus excellent 啊 ，you excel 就是超出啊 ，excellent is very good word。What an amazing 哈 ，What an exciting expedition， 多么激动的人心的远征，就是这个。Expedite 就是旅行，这个是 adventure 的 journey that changed the world、amazing what an exciting 很激动的、very exciting expedition、就是也是一两个都是不同的意思 exciting 刚才 exercise expedition、就是一个Very adventure, A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R-E, adventure. 啊，这个很容易了 ，easy. This is so easy. Easy as pie, 就是这个真的太容易了。When something is easy as pie, it is very easy to do.Presenting with no difficulty, 没有困难、When something is easy as pie, it is very easy to do. Presenting with no difficulty. 他说 I don't think I'm going to be able to learn this program, said Ed. I'm telling you, it's easy as pie.Said Patricia， 他说这个人呢 ，Edward 说，我可能，不学不会，我可能学不会，I don't think 我，不会，好像 I don't believe 哈，我不相信我会，学得到这个 program。那个另外一个人说 ，No, I'm telling you, it's so easy, easy as pie, 很容易的，试试看啊。我说你们讲英语也是学英语的，我说很 easy, so easy, I'll teach you the easy way, 啊 ，easy way, 啊，不要怕啊，没有压力的啊，这样慢慢学就会了哈。You can just put your time, put your effort, and you will learn it.The same as our English, easy as pie. 我们在那个节气讲过一下 equinox 这个呢是春分跟秋分 vernal equinox. 另外是 autumn or autumnal, 有个 NAL equinox. 这个是什么事情呢？这个 spring equinox 就是 vernal vernal autumn equinox 就是九月 spring 呢就是三月所以我们就改时间就是这样所以呢这个 winter solstice solstice and summer solstice that's my opposite 所以叫太阳跟地球在哪里就是刚刚在地球的后面一半Vernal and autumnal equinox 就是 every 6 months 每六个月 6 months every 6 months 每六个月就是几时呢 March and September 2 times a year 每年两次就有一个分一个春分一个秋分 When the sun split the world into half 就是它在 equator Giving 12 hours daylight 12 hours night light Understand? 就是白天12个小时白天的 light 一个晚上的 light 12小时所以冬天呢我们的日常了刚刚这个是分了慢慢就渐渐winter time will have a longer night time and the summer time will have a longer daylight time That is the reason why 我英文也讲过一课是 spring forward, fall back。假如说大家上我的课，就跟着时间的啊，一路一路知道是时间天文，是跟我们切身有关系的。It's very related to what we are in this world. We have autumn, we have fall color. 那么我们看到的 leaves 下来了 ，fall, and then 我们也学过那个 equinox, 秋分或者换时间改钟，一方面提醒大家去改钟，改是前面呢加一个小时呢，还是退一个小时呢？我们的 spring forward, spring 就是跳或者跳前面去，就是 forward, 就是少了一个钟。fall back, fall 是一个 autumn, 秋天 ,fall back 就跌倒了，跌后面去了，就是退后一个钟，我们多了一个钟。整年呢我们没有 lose hour, 但是呢我们有长一点的 summer。To enjoy the daylight time. That's the reason. So this is the reason why equinox is here. Because of the sun and the earth. The sun and the earth's movement. Okay, now you get an idea. What does this mean? And then we gradually come to the 节气。24节气是 solar terms. What is the meaning? Why is it? Then now get to understand a little bit and little bit. 我会慢慢把那个英语告诉大家哈。就是这样。天文呢不容易，但是我们理解不难。那个太阳在中间，地球在旁边，大家在转转转。但是一般solstice, June, 六月 June 跟 December, 刚刚六个月 six months, every 6 months, March equinox, autumn, September equinox, 就秋分冬春分就是这样。那个冬至夏什么这样来了就知道的天气。Earth,During equinox, 就是这样，就是变成我们的天气，就是刚刚是太阳在这边。Another E is entertainment. Entertainment 是娱乐，娱乐。假如说你的收音机也是一个娱乐的工具，movie 看电影也是娱乐，我们享受，享受那个 film。A film is a film. 那么看那个这个是 3D glasses, 3D 立体的 glasses. 那么 when we are watching the movie, we might want to have a big cup of Coca-Cola, or a big box of corn, popcorn. 我们吸学过 popcorn。这个都是 movie trail, movie video camera, cinema ticket, 看电影 entertainment, enter, 还记得吗？刚才进去对吗？ entertainment, cinema, theater, cinema 是电影， theater 是人坐的剧场This is a speakerphone, or this is a camera, or video camera, or we are using our cell phone, our cellular phone. 那么我们在电脑里面也可以 entertainment, 在游戏我们会玩游戏 we can play games from our computer.And this is our entertainment. We can watch TV from our computer. YouTube, we can enjoy different kind of entertainment. And this one to play game, game station. 啊，这样去学啊。好，我们读一个一啊一哈，因为关于一，所以我全部都是一的。Ellie 一个人的名字。The elephant 啊 ，ate 这个名呢是谁的名呢？是一个大象的名字哈。那么 Ellie the elephant ate。Eat 是吃，吃什么呢 ？Eleven eggs， 刚才没有讲，要说 egg， 但是我们还有个 eleven 没有讲了 ，eleven 也是一，是十一个鸡蛋。Ellie the elephant ate 11 eggs， 这么简单，很容易的，字都会的哈。那么 Ellie the elephant ate 11 eggs， now。Ellie is an elf. 那个 elf 的名字也叫 Ellie. Elf, 因为他的 elephant, E-L, 那个 elf 也叫 E-L, 所以他们也叫 Ellie. Ellie, elephant, elephant, or elf, 都叫 Ellie. 那么刚才 讲那个 entertainment, 我们要 enjoy, we enjoy enjoying.我们享受、啊、享受、啊、享受 We enjoy our evening We enjoy our time together with the family and friends We enjoy the outdoor trip We enjoy the dancing We enjoy our friendship 享受分享、啊、Enjoy our lifeWe enjoy our life. We enjoy every moment. 刚才有 e every moment, every day, everywhere, anywhere, any moment. 哈，都可以讲 enjoy any moment. We enjoy every moment. 每一段时间，每一段对哪一刻钟啊 ，without challenges.Life will be boring. 假如说我们没有挑战、啊、challenges, life will be boring. 生命呢就会很闷 boring, boring 是 很闷 So enjoy every challenge that you face. 所以我们要、享受每一段挑战、啊、我们学英语也是一个 challenge.It is also a challenge to us. So we just have to pay effort. We learn how to know more English, learn more vocabulary. Then it is our challenge that you face, 你面对的 You face, 不是连的 You 面对你面对的 Without challenges, life will be boring.So enjoy every challenge that you face. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your day. Thank you. I hope you enjoy my presentation. 假如说你给人家一个、示范或者讲一些什么故事、什么表演 Thank you for your participation. I hopeYou enjoy my presentation. I hope you enjoy my dance. I hope you enjoy my singing. 啊，这样去讲哈、啊，对吗？那么 ，hope you enjoy my project. 假如说你做了一个很大一个在公司 present 一个 project 哈、啊，那么工作哈、啊、给人家你说、oh, ，I hope you enjoy my project. 啊 ，thanks for listening.Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoy it. 希望你享受。You like it. That means, I hope you like my presentation. I hope you enjoy my speech. Speech, yeah, 演讲. Enjoy. And then also, I hope you enjoy the lesson. I hope you enjoy our class. 那么我们还有时间，我再讲一点。比较难的哈，有一两个难的字哈，其实不难哈。Emperor, Empress 啊 ，Emperor 是皇帝 Empress 是王后啊。有时候呢，看到那个是好像古代的，那么我们 有一个副仪是 the last emperor of China， 最后一个王帝、啊、我们叫 emperor。那么王后、啊、王帝、啊、那么跟那个 king and queen 有什么分别呢、啊、king and queen、啊啊、他看到那个 queen Elizabeth， 但是没有说是他的老公叫 king 的，对吗？那么 queen 因为他是最大权力的，但是有些王帝呢、他的太太呢是 empress，但是那个 Empress 呢是没有权利，是因为她的夫人、啊、或者她的妈妈、啊、所以叫 Empress， 但是她不是有权利的，是 Emperor 有权利的，这个 Queen 有权利的，是看她的权利在哪里、啊啊、有称呼。那么 Empress 假说讲那、这个、Emperor 跟 King 呢都是有权利的，因为她是、当家。Empress 呢就是 is a ruler， ruler 就是扯，但是这个不是扯，这个意思是说管理的最高层的、啊、a ruler the wife、啊、a wife、啊、the wife 是妻子，或者 the mother of the ruler of an empire， empire 是一个大的帝国、啊、大的 王朝、啊，Mother of the king 就是 mother of the emperor of an kingdom。 Kingdom 呢下面讲了 a queen has a kingdom、啊、外国呢比较讲那个、king and queen、啊、中国那个 emperor 是王帝、啊、王帝是中文的。 Empire is supposed to be bigger than a kingdomEmpire 是一个帝国的，比 kingdom 大一点，就是它的范围大一点，一个王朝王国、非常大的地方、啊、Both are monarch、啊、monarch 是贵族， but the empress has a higher title， 那么 empress 比较高级一点的、啊、那么 emperor 呢是拉丁文的 imperatorImperator、啊、was originally a military 是那个军队的。 In English the feminine 女的就叫 Empress、啊、They rule an empire。 有其他的国家有她的名字、啊、普通呢欧洲的都是 King and Queen、啊、当然有些呢、Rome、啊、罗马叫 Caesar啊、他也是叫 Emperor、啊、这 Caesar 他说凯撒那个大帝、啊、就是、他是叫个 Roman Dictator 这个独裁的 Julius Caesar， 他是一个王帝了，但是他没有叫王，他叫 Caesar， 那么他这个有个养子他叫这个名字、啊、那么成功了 became the first emperor of Rome， 所以他那个王帝他们在罗马呢叫 Caesar、啊、所以名字有一点不同，是一个国家的问题、啊、那么我们中文呢就是王帝。 In Imperial China It means the Imperial Monarch、啊、就是我们中国的、啊、那么日本呢 Japan 天王，他们叫他们天王。 In Japanese This means Heavenly Sovereign、啊、就是说他以为上天的君王，就是天的王、啊、It is the representation of the state and the unity of people， 就代表人民跟那个代表、团结在一起、啊、Unity of the people、啊、天王、啊、大家名字不同，他们不叫自己皇帝，但是天的王、啊、这个是西藏 Tibet 就是西藏， Tibetan 是西藏人，西藏的、Empire 帝国、啊、他们叫占卜。 That's why in China if we had 西藏，我们叫那个王帝，他们叫 the title of emperor， 他们叫、占卜，三卜。 他们就是意思是 divine son， 就是说他们的王帝的行头都叫那个他们有他们的名字哈。啊，其他也是有，其他国家也有不同的。这个是游牧游游牧哈 ，Lula 哈，在亚洲啊，天国子他就讲参与，这个不要管他。欧洲还有很多，所以最普遍就是 King and Queen， Emperor and Empress。OK， 最普遍就是 Emperor and Empress。有时候 Empress 呢不一定有权力，她只是一个夫人。啊，那么王太后哈、啊、没有权力的啊，那么那个 Queen 呢 ，Queen Elizabeth 呢，她是有权力，她是当家哈、啊，那么她的丈夫是她当丈夫啊。OK， 我们的 Letter E 到这边为止哈、啊，大家会慢慢看回放，有很多字，大家就可以增加知识，知道 Elephant Ear Cookie。Elephant ear pastry, elf, 圣诞节要来, Christmas is coming, elf, the helper, the Santa Claus helper, 在你假如说你带那个孙子去那个 shopping mall 去拍照相，你看到那个 helper, 就是 elf, entertainment, 还有那个 fish, fish are better, elephant ear better, better fish, 那个 elephant ear, plant the leaves, excuse me, and a lot of different English. So, 我们这样去学英语、啊、好的。以前呢，我们讲过一下 awesome,、啊、amazing, incredible, or credible, incredible, remarkable,、啊、那么 wonderful, marvelous, outstanding, incredible, absolutely amazing, passionately,、啊、一个 why。大家就是可以这样学。我们以前讲过很多那种英文字，假如说真的勤劳去学呢，可以会讲很多英文字了啊。大家好，谢谢大家。我们今下个星期四，四点回放，五点上课，准时的。那么Sunday we have 9 o'clock, and then the China will be 10 o'clock at night. 9 to 12 in North America, Eastern Standard Time, and in China will be 10 to 1 on Sunday evening. 好，那么礼拜四跟礼拜天，好，谢谢大家。有什么问题，大家可以现在讲，可以举手讲哈。好的，谢谢大家。I hope you enjoy the English class. I hope you enjoy my presentation. 啊，这样去再用哈、啊，学了就可以用。That's great. Thank you so much. Hold up.可以举手讲话哈，我现在把大家都可以自己举手讲话。我给木子佳佳来。
I collect the 26 letters into a notebook. The other notebook, I collect the 24 solar terms.Now I have 2 notebooks.
Very nice, very good. 你继续下去，把整个24这个 solar terms 你会学会了哈，我会把。
Yes, I hope. Thank you, teacher.
Very good, very nice, very good, very good. 非常好，非常棒啊，非常好，谢谢，谢谢。好的，那么思曼讲。开话筒。
Okay. Thank you, teacher. I asked the questions. The end in Queen equinox 就是春分
equinox，autumn equinox，
and the 春分是可不可以说 spring equinox？
Spring 也可以 ，Spring equinox， 但是应该讲 vernal， 两个都通。
Vernal 哦 ，vernal。
Autumn，vernal，vernal
equinox，OK，OK，Thank
you，Thanks。
Very good， 就是。Then more use learning.
Yes.
So happy.
Solstice, yeah. Solstice, summer solstice, winter solstice. 啊，冬至。中文啊，有些不一样。但是那个关于的 observatory 啊 ，astronomy， 他们那个天文呢，就是有根据的，有根据的。所以他们把那个联合国把我们的这个24节气。上榜了哈，就是说承认，而且给人家参考。啊，我会继续讲。现在我讲了小学，supposedly 东小学，那么有寒啊，有大啊，有小啊，等一下冬至啊这样的哈，那么很多，等一下春天了，那么慢慢下去，我们一步步来，跟着我都连续的。We continue our series, and then we have letter also. And the next time E F, next time we F letter F. 那么我们会讲一些旅游哈，旅游，关于历史 geography and history. We have history. 我们讲天文地理，什么都讲。
太好了，谢谢老师。
啊，谢谢，燕玲老师，哈。谢谢，
挺好，
谢谢大家来，非常好，
今天学了有的词汇以前都没太注意，就电梯的。